Okay, if somebody's getting behind you, putting the gun, you can put to the head. That is more difficult, but you have to go to the side. You go down, you get the gun, you turn it, and you push it, and you get it. Okay, so you got the gun behind your head, you get it, you push it, then you got it. It is one technique. You have to make sure every time the chamber is not pointing to your head. You move and you push. He's getting the gun from the side. Every time make sure you move your head, and in the meantime you can push down the head. One more time. Slowly move your head. You push it. You got the gun, push it away. Every time when you got the gun, you have to lift it and twist it. So basically one more time, you have to get it. Sideways, you move. You got it, you twist it, and you got it. If you want to do, you can do like this. Either way is good. If you want to do, you can do that. Either way is good.